He's going to come back. He's going to come back like you've never seen him come back before.
You know, how'd you like to be the next guys in the ring?
As you slip around on this stuff. It's got to be dangerous, treacherous for the rest of the guys. For the remainder of this program. I mean,
Pinsir should feel at home.
Well, here they come, the World Tag Team Champions. Diamond Dallas Page, Bam Bam Bigelow. I'm sure you know by now, President, self-proclaimed greatest wrestler in the entire world, Ric Flair and Chris Benoit will be the challengers here as Flair is trying to bring the horsemen back together after the problems they've had over the past couple of weeks.
You know, it surprises me that Benoit took the bait here from Flair. Benoit's one of the young guys in WCW, and there's a long list of them. You know, I'm not going to come out here and beat myself up week in and week out about the mistakes I've made, but when I look back at the mistakes I've made, certainly talent to Benoit, Malenko, Guerrero, you know, Billy Kidman. There's a lot of guys that are the future of this business that haven't gotten the opportunities that they should have gotten. Some of that is my fault. And undoubtedly, a lot of it is Ric Flair's fault. At least now. And Benoit knows better.
Well, I'm sure that's probably as it is when you're a man of a horse in your own right and just follow behind and protect Ric Flair. Comes out with Benoit, Arn Anderson with him.
Hindered by innocence, the demon turned to prey. Swallowed in a smile, unaware. Churning years, dead.
Saturday.